tough life out here. This is quite comfortable. This sounds really nice. Very nice sounds. Pretty nice, huh? Put my glasses up here. I'm on the zipper. There's no hangers inside of here other than that. Guess I could tie a little rope on there. That's a good idea. I think I will. And then we do have this bag. This bag is attached, so I guess you could hang something under that. Or you could put your stuff in the bag and then just lay it down. This just lays outside the hammock for a little bit. That's another possibility. But there's a bag here. This is the bag the hammock comes in. It's attached to the center of the hammock. So you could, I could put my glasses in that and then just lay it over the side. So it'd be safe. Oh, I couldn't break them. We can hear some sounds in here. Your car up on the highway. Don't hear much for birds right now. Camera adjusts itself fairly well. But that's the way it goes, laying in the hammock. I think, a nice little pillow. I got one in the house. I need to bring it out. I made it just for a hammock, and I hadn't even used it. If I was going to sleep out here, I'd bring the pillow. So I guess that means if I was going to take this hammock camping, I need to bring the pillow. That's what it looks like to me. So this is old Ted hanging out, listening to the sounds of a few birds, enjoying my hammock. So I guess I'll get off here for the time being and just lay around a little while. See you guys another day.